Hi guys, my name is Sarah and I am playing Get to Work. Just waiting for this stupid computer to work. Hi, I'm back here. Soon, hopefully, I will be shooting with a better camera, just using my mom's phone for now. Sims 4 working. Oh my goodness, hang on guys. Just let me get rid of all this junk. I know this is not exactly what you were hoping for, but you know what? Just do that. It'll make life easy. Okay guys, so today we will be making some new Sims. Isn't my background pretty? I love this. Oh, here it is. I've been too busy blabbing. Dang it, dang it, dang it. This could take a while. By a while. Okay guys, it is started finally! I'm so excited I am playing Get to Work. Not for the first time though. I'm so sorry guys. This is the worst camera. Great, 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 great. So bright. Too bright. Like that. Okay. So the Sims 4, I know most people don't start out like this. I'll be back when this starts. It's only been 2 minutes and I'm already blabbering. Okay, see you in 2 minutes. Bye bye.
Okay.
Oops. Oops. So this is Kylie. You can probably see her traits over there. This is her face. This is her dread. She's a very glamorous girl. This is her very awesome outfit. Her formal wear, I love this. I love this dress in this color. Since she's a little more dark, that's really cute. I really like that. Guys, I will try to get better. You know, I might be able to do something. No. This filming needs to get better soon. You haven't seen that? That's really cute. I like that. That's pretty, but I think I'll change that. I'll see you guys in a few minutes. Okay, guys. So, sneak peek. Oops, 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 oops. So this is our casual day. Marcos. He's living with his sister all the way down here. Kylie. Who is, wow, not so casual as I already showed you. So this is everyday wear. It's formal. He's, as I told you, very casual. Again, casual. That's just like saying I'm casual. And then there's that. Now down here. Oops, focus, focus. His wife, man. No, 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 I do not. He and his wife are basically the same. I did her because she's like that, but that's really her formal wear. Perfect, right? That's so cute, I love that. Also very business-like. And then there's that. Let me just get down there. Twins. This would be Katie, one of her twin daughters. Her social butterfly, which I always imagined would be the girliest one. She's not that very girly. That's her formal wear. Tomboy. But I think that's really cute, so I had to do it. Sleepwear, formal wear, party wear, and swimwear. So I'm gonna go build the house, and I will see you in 5. Bye bye.